is pretty close to an ideal evening for football. There is barely a cloud evident. The world and his wife have gone to great lengths to be here for a match of great consequence and massive interest in these parts. Barely a breath of wind, so the football has no excuses for not being at its very best. The teams I know are pumped for this. There are fantastic scenes in the stands. There is a great sense of drama here, a great sense of excitement and expectation. So red and white, of course, the preeminent colours at Old Trafford, which is now officially the largest club football ground in England. Its capacity 75,000 and growing. Plenty looking forward to seeing this, a capacity crowd here.
Well, on the face of it, Peter, we would appear to have a high-calibre meeting with very little at stake. But then you consider a chance for one or two of the fringe players to get a look in, and this becomes a big incentive. It changes the dynamic. So there's plenty at stake for them, which will do no harm to the energy levels and the overall conviction and hopefully the style of contest.
We have already started here. Jim, who do you pick out as the telling individual today?
Well, I'm going to go for the little wriggler, that is Raheem Sterling. His small frame and pace gives him a real advantage over bigger, slower defenders. And his turning sharpness is another very tricky part of his game. He's a handful.
He'll be looking for a goal or two. Garnacho. Needed a better pass there.
Chilwell.
It can only get better, this. We haven't seen a shot yet, and I'm hoping that when we do, it'll spark a whole series of them, because it needs livening up.
Red Sterling. Whistle's gone, that's a foul. Judgment. Diogo Dalot. Now it's Anthony. He's got the ball glued to his feet. Garnacho! Chilwell tries to get it forward quickly. Sakaya
goes looking.
That had to be more accurate. Rashford, he's had a goal! Manchester United!
Manchester United are looking strong on the break. Winning the ball in midfield is one thing, but it's the clever use of counter-attacking. That's the real highlight.
Into the lead.
Yeah, this is also a chance to see what happens to their level of concentration from here.
Casemiro, Rashford plays it out to the flank. The breakthrough came in the final moments of the first period, and the score is 1-0. And the half-time whistle goes.
So there you have it, a close-fought half of football, but one that still had its moments, but ultimately produced just one goal.
Well, they showed glimpses of some wonderful football to groom with the lead at half-time, and that's definitely pleased the fans. I think they'll be looking to keep this intensity up now in the second half.
Manchester United are going to have the lead in a tight old game. Half-time, 1-0. And we are already promptly back underway.
Manchester United going well here, and they're in a good position to kick on and add to their lead. They don't have to overcommit, but they can place more emphasis on stretching their advantage without necessarily neglecting things defensively.
Good challenge, he just stood firm.
Antony
unable to make it happen for all his good intentions.
Rashford
got a shot away. Very well to get to that.
Well, convincing, that most certainly wasn't. He did well to rescue it, though, I'll give him that.
Mount. Azpilicueta. And here's Aubameyang.
And the ball's come out.
So here comes the substitution.
Well, you have to feel a little for the player being taken off here. I think he's been made the scapegoat after that, but I guess something had to be done. I suppose it did need a little change.
Hit into the middle. Hits one! Oh, that probably deserved better.
Well, being able to generate that amount of activity in the box means it's hard not to pick someone out.
Anthony, Bruno Fernandes. Bruno Fernandes, it has got through to him.
Saek. Chilwell.
João Felix.
Forward it goes.
Chelsea are definitely not going down without a scrap. Their attitude just can't be faulted.
Rather wayward.
Well, Peter, he clearly felt he was being invited to shoot, and it wasn't the worst decision he could have made.
Checks on the touchline, a change about to occur.
Mount plays it forward. Shaw gets into the right position to intercept. Manchester United are making a change now. Mount plays it short. That's great strength on the ball. Sterling goes for goal! Oh, and the follow-up! Oh, taken with style! We thought it was over! It's all square once more!
That was easy, almost too easy.
Well, he made it obvious as to where the pass should be played, Peter, and it made the finish look that bit easier.
All square again into the dying minutes.
They're playing as if time is on their side when it's fast running out. They've got to quicken this up.
Antony. Bruno Fernandes. Played back in.
Havertz. There's the whistle, and it is going to penalties.
Yeah, no daylight between these two sides, but I have to say, neither side really did enough to find the winner. They just cancelled each other out.
And it will be decided.